was looking for? Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and engagement rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, he pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar?
Pablo Ramazar makes 28 million.
Trevor, baby, you want to smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. But that don't make it right.
Johnny, leave it.
The
Crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck. Now, we gotta speak to Johnny. He's recently bereaved brothers.
Wait, this ghost I saw, his name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry. What was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
All right. We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Jack!
Did you see the look on there? You got him! The look on their face. Who makes the set? High work. The look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are. Okay, now we follow the van back.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
I can't see us taking out all the bikers' disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Okay! Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish that.
We do this now, Ron, all of us.
Whoa!
Lead us back. Right on top of them.
Whoa!
Where are we going? Come on!
Whoa!
Come on! Come on!
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
If you got any questions about what's happening, Trevor!
Fuck it.
Get that creepy asshole! No! Relax! Unless they got chocolate.
Shit!
Fuck it! Step right up! Step right up!
Down!
Stop! Get down!
Shit! Got me low!
That was my brother!
Back up, brother!
Screw you!
Assholes! I hope you're an organ donor!
We don't try to come out of here!
You forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! Plenty of me to go around. If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Step right up! Step right up! Thanks for all your help there, fellas. Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
What the heck is wrong?
We're dropping in on Ortega.
The Aztecas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the inn and...
Here he is. Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
He don't anymore. Come on!
My soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
They're gonna greenlight you right.
That feels better.
I guess he don't run nothing no more. We can go now, right?
I don't
don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs...
Wait up!
Put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere? Ouch! You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going. Just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can...
Hold on!
...to put the business on its path before I depart.
The company needs you, boss.
You'll do fine in my absence.
I don't know what this Michael Townley's got that you can't find in the Alamo Sea.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run! Come on! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that. at that! You gotta love rural America!
Must be your lucky day.
America is not for everybody.
Thank you.
have yourself to blame. Get my eyes checked.
For something special? That should give me a boost. You're gonna want to watch the clutch. Them turds know who's passing them, right?
Lord above.
To what do we owe the honor of this special guest?
Hope that works out for you.
Quick, boss! Trevor! I tried, Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey. Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find them?
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wade. Now smile. Yeah, right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunation. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. There's the necessary magnification. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus. Run! I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. Coming up. We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Can you see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? At the bottom of those steps, under the control tower! There! Good kill, Trevor!
You're walking like you shat yourself! Move!
You hear that? I can hear an engine! They'll see that body! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him!
There's one. And there's the other.
Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out. Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies.
Okay, I'll get to him.
Clean shot, Trev. Another guy's coming out of the tower. Must be looking for the one you shot. He's seen it! Smoke him, or he'll get the others!
And they all came tumbling down.
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Come on, man! Cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! And there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it! But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's another guy! Coming out of the building!
I'm killed, Trevor!
I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. Might they?
They might. One dead biker is as good to me as another. I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry. Us. Now start that plane.
Plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Get me to my plane, Ron! Get me to that plane! Time to see your handiwork, Ronald!
Blowing that bomb would probably help us lose!
Vamos, go! Get me to that plane! Vamos, go! Shit! Is this one for you, permit jump pricks? I suppose there's room for a passenger.
In the van, look out!
The guy who's taking receipt of these guns is in a boat. Just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
He ain't letting go, is he? You set up a buyer for these guns already? I thought we was just hitting back at him for the thing with the statue.
If you'd read our latest shareholder report, Ron, you'd know TP Enterprises has been exploring a takeover of some lost MC business in the armaments and narcotics sectors for some time. And that kind of requires someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprises is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams, cut overheads, and maximize profit, all that.
I wouldn't expect anything less.
For one thing, we won't be paying a bunch of idiots to stand around in cowhide sniffing engine fumes.
It's important work you're doing out here. God knows, we need a sharp mind running things. I am blessed to be a part of it. Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
Affirmative. Make the drop.
Military base coming up. Fly low. We don't want to show on their radar.
Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
A few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
He'll not do that again.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that? We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns!
Trevor Phillips Industries! Technical expertise,
hmm?
Managerial innovations, unstoppable!
Oh, that's right!
Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
discount in here, bud. So, you're looking for stuff. Hope you find it, I guess.
Points. Come out, wherever you are.
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is.
Yes, Mr. Chang. Pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了! You all speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了! 你有空就加的来分飞的我! 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻!
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,来来来来来!
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father killed me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us. Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, I would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
This is a place of business. Clean them up, chef. Come on.
Ortega's got a big family.
Take the big guy. We need to get to the front of the shop. Come on.
Did you just try to tell me what to do?
They're coming in the door! Get down!
You fucker! Killer! Stay off!
He ain't getting out of here alive!
Stop it!
Broken! And don't come back!
Go back to the lab and give me a damage report!
We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest. Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough. Gaizhou!
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah! You're never gonna win that, little guy.
Stop that guy! He jacked all my money!
It's me. You're not gonna believe this shit. The store's been hit again. It's not my fault, the guy...
Fucking pricks!
Oh, shit! Got him, there he is!
Must be your lucky day.
This is the same stuff they use on armored cars, you know. That's a beauty right there. Try not to take flight. Picture perfect suspension. Let them turds know who's passing them, right? Look, it's sharp. See you next time.
bullshit!
Thank you. power!
Motherfucking shit!
That'll do it. I got the same brakes on mine. Those should give your ass a break. You'd need a rocket launcher to put a flat in those.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Los Santos.
All right, brother, here we are.
I hear that.